I know. Come on. Give me a second while I get my headphone going. Shush. Okay, are we working here, people? Come on, sink. Come on. No. Wait, maybe I should take this off. Device here. No. Work. Oh, now it works, you piece of crap. Alrighty then. Sorry for the wait, guys. I was having headphone trouble. And yes, I am playing this on the PS4. Why? Because I wanted to, alright? Shush. Anyway, welcome to Casual Gaming with me. And oh man, what a game I decided to do this with. For the record, I have never played a Dark Souls game. Not with Bloodborne, not even Demon Souls, so this is gonna be one hell of a day for me. Okay, what? Oh, seriously? Oh, Lord and Mighty. Scroll down like we always do. There we go. All right, time for a new game. Yeah, I'll be fine. Normal, normal, normal. So hopefully everybody's having a good time. Lovely. Oh, by the way, we're having this in style. Now, where the hell is it? Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. We're having this with beer. There we go. Dark, few screens, beer, and a game. I like this feeling. So hopefully you guys, whoever's tuning in at this blasted hour, I know this is kind of late and I really am pushing it, but really? Oh no, come on. No, don't tell me. Not now. And hold on. Really? No audio. Oh, now I know why. No, what did I just? I just ruined it for myself. Oh, for the love of God. Hold on. Oh man, I forgot about this little detail I gave myself. Let's see, devices. Audio devices. Input device, output device. That's what I thought. So I can't have it on both. What a load of crap. Fine. Play it your way, game. Can I have it both? Seriously? Is that so hard? This sucks. Okay. All right, it is what it is. All right, so let's give myself a name. What am I gonna call myself? Why not? My own name should be good enough for this one. My gamer tag, like everything else. Again, I don't know nothing about this, so Okay, I'll keep that whenever I'm ready to be an insane idiot, so I think we're gonna just stick it to a knight right now. Yeah. I have no freaking clue what any of these do. Help me out, people! Help me out! Sounds interesting. Alright. Oh, great. I have to do this too. Let's see. Why not? Let's be pale white right now. Very slim. Let's keep it very slim. Gender, age, doesn't. Okay, we already did this. I'm not gonna go through this voice crap, honestly. Oh, okay, that part I didn't wait as much. Why not? We need some chest hair for this one. Guess we'll get there. Okay, again, I don't know what the hell I'm stepping into, so let's do this. You know, Robert, you could step in any time and scrutinizing me for not having this on the Xbox. Whatever. It's just a game, man. Chill. From the dead. I'm sorry, I have nothing to contribute here. And since these things don't work, not the way I would like. Suck it. Okay. I get to move. I think I just screwed myself. Control camera. Okay. Regular attack. Okay. Okay, I already did that one. Lock and release. Okay. Oh god! That took a lot more than it should have. Fitting self. Okay. Backstep. Backstep roll. Shit, I would have liked that. No. Man, that would have been useful about 30 seconds ago. Oh! Okay. Is that it? L1, guard. Man, that would be nice enough. These controls are gonna kill me. Behind an enemy, critical hit. Okay. Wait, what? Two-hand right weapon. Okay. While two-handed, use weapon. Okay. All right. So. Okay. I don't have such a weapon right now, so I'll have to survive without it. Use item. I learned that one the hard way. Toggle weapons and toggle items. Big ass mistake right now. LR1 kick. We're not kicking. Am I pressing the right button? L2. Repel attack. R1. Okay, so that one's gonna take a little bit of practice. So L2 and right one. Right? Okay. I think I missed one already. Oh man, can you not move any slower? So good. Okay, we gotta start rolling this crap. And I'm not moving any faster. This isn't Legend of Zelda, apparently. SP and S to supply. Okay. Yay. Okay, how do I save? That's probably would be a good thing to know right now. No, not that. Man, you can tell I'm a novice at this right now. Woo. L3, while dashing. Jump! Okay. Plunging attack. That would have been nice to know, people. Now, how the... Good to know. I might need that. I think I'm living at this right now. I'm gonna go save first. Now, how do I dash in this thing? I think that's the whole thing of that. Oh shit. What have I done? Oh lord. Crap! Crap! Oh! Crap! Dodge, man! Dodge! Xbox, open that. No, wait, hold on, what am I doing? What did he do? Who was I invited to? Oh, they're gonna have to suck it up. Xbox, watch TV. Okay. Too. Oh, great. Okay, I'm going back to that bonfire because I... Jesus. Okay, let's try this again. Thank you. this little nightmare. Okay. Let's go back to this. Oh! Oh my God! Another fail. Oh man. Oh, for a long haul, am I? Okay, how do I dash? Somebody tell me how do I dash in this game. Pressing any of these buttons again. Okay, guard, heavy attack. Then how do I dash? Please tell me how do I dash. Okay, I'm hauling somebody. Oh God. My friend here. Oh, I died. Oh, even better. Okay, attempt number, I forgot now. Jeremy.
Hello.
Hold on, I gotta make a quick change. Alright, Jeremy, can you hear me? Oh. What about now? How do I dash in this game? Yeah. Are you freaking serious? Okay, because I'm at the first boss getting my ass handed to me. I'm gonna be here for a while.
Doing nothing against him.
Lovely.
So, what you can do is if there's somebody with a shield, you can use kick, and that'll break the shield block.
Yeah, how do you kick also? Because I didn't even... Oh.
Forward on the directional pad and R1.
Forward on the directional pad and R1.
Well, not really on the directional pad, but like on your joystick, just forward and R1 at the same time.
Okay, that's a bit of a tricky maneuver.
Yeah, that's one you gotta get used to, but once you get used to it, it's not that bad. They didn't have it in Dark Souls 2, and it was like one of the best ways to break a shield guard. Where the hell am I supposed to get down there? There's this big stone dragon in the way.
I'm getting my butt handed to me on this first boss.
Yeah, he's kind of tough. You just gotta stay away, learn the timing. Cause that's the main thing with all the bosses in the Souls game is just you may die, but while you're dying, just like keep an eye on how his patterns go. Have you got him down halfway yet?
I got almost about halfway last time.
Did he transform?
No, not yet. Oh my god! And he already killed me. Two swings, I'm dead.
Yeah, cause he'll transform into this big like monstrous thing.
Wonderful.
He killed me once, and then I was able to kill him the second time, but if I hadn't played a Souls game before, I think I would have been there for a while.
Kind of like how I'm doing right now.
And you gotta get past him before you can level up. Gotta go meet up with the fire keeper.
Oh yeah, I probably should have mentioned this by now. I hope you don't mind, but I'm live streaming.
That's fine.
Yeah, your chat's coming through too, so what we're talking is also being heard.
Come on, I Yeah, that first boss is pretty tough.
Yeah, it doesn't help that these creatures are already taking like a good chunk of my health already.
Welcome to Dark Souls.
No kidding.
Yeah, and this one's a little bit different than some of the other Souls games as far as like how everything's set up. But it's pretty much the same game. But they added another stat bar up there, the blue bar.
Another death screen. Oh god, I gotta get used to this. I knew I was gonna get used to it, but it wasn't gonna be this bad. This is ridiculous.
It's tough, man. I've been playing since Demon's Souls, so.
You're a seasoned veteran for this. Okay, so why do I jump again? Oh, yeah, I have to be running, right?
Yeah. And the jump's never that high or anything, so.
Oh, this is gonna be.
If you're playing Knight, your main thing on that first boss is just gonna be able to block, move, block and dodge, and then just come in and take a hit when you can. And time your rolls. Usually if you roll to like one side or try to roll behind them, that usually helps.
All right.
Not to say that's gonna help in this one because I'm not playing a knight, but it seemed to help with the first boss when I was. Trying to get away from him.
Let's do this one more time. Let's see how well I can go now.
Mm-hmm.
Blocking's another one I'm trying to get used to. Here. Oh!
Yeah. With the L1. Yeah. Dog comes up this way.
Wow, no respawn.
Getting frustrated.
I'm not used to this crap.
Yeah, everything comes back when you die. Or whenever you sit at the bonfire. Dog's beating me up here. Got him. Heal time. Stamina lasts a little bit better on this one.
Oh boy.
Ooh, he takes a little more to freaking kill. Spellcasting takes a little bit longer on this one. You really gotta Yeah. It's a good thing they started me out with a sword.
Oh.
Check out somebody's blood stain yet? Have you checked out anybody's blood stains yet?
Well, I'm not paying attention enough. Okay, you guys are transforming now.
Congratulations.
Oh wait, does this thing autosave?
Well, yes and no, but since you beat him, he won't come back.
Is it the bonfire?
If that's what
I
you're
save?
Wondering.
Just making sure.
No, it just automatically saves.
Okay.
Suck.
Now remind me, if I die, do I lose the health progress that I get, or?
You lose the souls.
Okay, the souls, yeah.
I just died. I just lost my souls. But if you make it back to where you die, you can pick up your souls before, but just don't die before getting there.
Open menu. What was the open menu button on this thing? Okay, here we go.
The right side of the touchpad.
Really, anywhere in the touchpad.
If you hit the left, you get gestures, though.
Really? Oh. I was touching more centered word.
Ow. Oh, how dumb of me. I had the wrong thing. Aw, oh, I died and I lost my ember too. So. You'll notice that since you beat the boss, it said you picked up an ember, right? Or the ember was embraced or whatever it said on the screen. Now look at your life bar.
Okay.
A lot bigger.
Yeah, I got a lot bigger. That's
but if you die, you lose
drop
that.
If I die or something.
It does. It does. Yes, that's.
Is that dependent on?
That apparently is one of the newer things.
Is that dependent on my souls, right?
Yeah. Well, no, that's not dependent on the souls. It's like an ember type thing. You like embraced since you're like one of the, I guess, lords of Cinder or whatever. Don't have all the storyline yet. When you die, you lose. Oh, and I'm about ready to die again. Oh, don't die. Don't die. You.
Oh, Lord, doggy.
Yeah, the dog. There's a dog that kicked my butt. Fight one right now. Okay. Got past him. I think I'm gonna go hit my bonfire again. Every time you rest at a bonfire, though, all your Estus flask and everything replenishes.
Alright. I just collected an ember, so that's something, I guess.
Yeah, that's you can use that to like re-ember, like when you die your life bar will go back down to like where it was normally. But if you use one of those, it'll go back up to where it is now. But I don't know how abundant they are in the game. So I would use them mainly like before going into a boss or something until you find out.
After probably died 20 million times, like I figured out the pattern.
I'm a ways. I've made it to Lothric, a high wall of Lothric. Because once you get past, you beat the boss, now you're going to go through that little area and you're going to come to the Firelink Shrine.
Yeah, I just got there.
Once inside the Firelink Shrine, that's going to be like your central hub. We're gonna go put the sword into that thing in the center by the lady. And but the lady's the one you talk to level up. But I'm not too far past that. I'm into. Once you put that in, you can travel up to where I'm at. Now I'm just grinding up, trying to gather souls.
Oh shoot. Am I supposed to be fighting this deserter guy?
Yeah. When you're talking about deserter, like, who are you talking about?
This guy who had a deserter had a bigger life bar and he was actually, like, dodging and rolling and killing me.
Was it the guy inside the Firelink Shrine that you were supposed to talk to?
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't fight him.
Well, I should have known that, and now I lost my health. Damn it.
Inside the Firelink Shrine is just NPCs you can talk to.
Oh. Oops.
Outside the Firelink Shrine, there was some things to kill.
Well, there went all my souls, but I probably could go back down and get them. As long as the guy doesn't come kill me again. Oh, he's coming back at me.
Oh, gee, he must have pissed him off.
How do I calm him?
I don't know if you can. I didn't attack the guy.
Fair enough. Probably shouldn't have hit that lady there.
No, she's your one that's gonna level you up. But it's one next to the center of the room. Man. I'm going back the other direction. There's a couple different ways you can go once you
amount to anything.
To the high wall of Longford.
Not I.
Yeah, I pissed him off because he just comes at me relentlessly.
Well, that kind of sucks.
Yeah.
If you leave the area and come back, it might be good.
Well, I don't know.
Best bet would be to leave the Firelink Shrine and then go back in. So did you pick the life ring as your dead thing?
No, I did. It was the red ring thingy.
Well, when you were first making your character, there was a thing you could pick for, like, burial treasure
or
whatever.
Yeah, I chose the one thing that's supposed to upgrade my fire weapons.
Ah. Yeah, I took the life ring, which ups your HP.
Oh. Oops.
Don't necessarily have to, I just like to have one in the beginning. Since with the fire weapons, like the firestone, until you get to the right smith, you won't be able to
really use it.
Yeah.
I was going around the armor, but then I saw this naked dude with a big ass sword, and then just came at me.
Are you still in the Firelink Shrine, or did you go?
I went in, went out, and then started exploring around it.
Yeah, I went all the way around the Firelink Shrine, and then ended up. There ain't a whole lot there. Oh.
Alright.
Alright, now down into the pit. There's the guy with the shield. Trying to stay away from the guy with the frickin' arrows.
Okay, well, I don't have a two-handed weapon, so never mind then.
I don't know what's coming up, but I just read a thing on the ground that said, "Be wary of dragon."
They'll never amount to anything. Not you.
Yeah, I pissed him off. Every time I come in, he comes at me. Well, that's annoying.
There's got to be a way to calm him down. Specified amount of time or something, I don't know. But if you can get to the center room, you can actually get transported to where I am. I'm about ready to die again.
Talk to another NPC, will that maybe calm down?
All you can do is try and find out.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
It doesn't matter who I talk to, this guy is gonna keep coming at me. Great!
Oh, there is a dragon. Run away. Run away. And there's fire everywhere. Oh, I just got hit by an arrow. Supposed to do with this guy? I have a dragon right now that's just torching everything. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, and I'm dead. All right, so this game is tough. I just got taken out by a knight after getting by the dragon.
I was gonna say, what's the difference? I was like, do I get an increase in power if I unequip the shield?
No, but you can go, if you hit triangle, you'll hold your sword two-handed and it'll do more damage.
Ah!
When you were in that first section walking around, there should have been messages on the floor that that gave you all the directions.
Yeah, I'm just not...
So, like, no matter which way I go, I just die. Almost died. Oh, freaking hell. Just die because that guy can do some damage.
Yeah, pretty much it says, I just looked him up right now. Pretty much if I provoke him, he's gonna keep giving me crap until I die.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, so I can't move on until I basically kill him. So I gave myself an extra boss.
Pretty much. That's what it sounds like anyway.
Yeah, I can't see anything else. I just gotta make sure I don't give him any chance to heal himself.
Not open for that side. Shooting bastard. Okay, run away. Run away. Man, I forgot to set up my dart.
Kind of pisses me off. I pissed this guy and I can't calm down. Oh, man.
Oh, damn. I was so close to dying. Yeah, it kind of made the beginning of your game kind of hard. Harder than it needs to be. Fucker. I don't like this part, man. I'm almost dead again.
I'm rage quitting today. I'm like, I'm done. I'm done with Tim. I'm just gonna leave it here. Start tomorrow, maybe, and hopefully he's not gonna kill me.
Hopefully. Could just exit out and go back in. See what happens. Do I get? One does next to no damage. If it's any consolation, I'm not having much of a better time over here. As far as staying alive.
I hate that he gets me with this one move that takes more than 2/3 of my health in one go. I'm like, what the heck, man?
Yeah, the dog hit me with 2 bites and took half my life. Get a giant knight, the other way I get like an abomination.
finally dead.
Good. Now you can move on.
Oh, thank God.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Woo, I can finally explore a new area.
What do you give you for souls?
And I was about to rage quit too, which is amazing.
Yeah, how often does that happen to you?
A lot, actually, which is kind of sad. So, let me put away my sword and my shield, because it sounds like a good idea to do now.
Well, a newcomer, I see. Not as a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, young Witcher. You require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith.
Phew.
Such is my purpose.
Died again. In the center of that big firelink room should be that lady. And right next to her should be like this ashtray that you put the sword into. And that'll open up your portal to the next area. No, there's one lady on the way to the smithy from the main room that you can buy and sell items. Fight this thing again. At least I get my souls back this time. Oh, I forgot about the guy with the freaking damn arrows.
I just dug my... Oh, bonfire lens.
Welcome to the bonfire, and I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame. And tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them.
Okay, that guy, there's nothing up there.
I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Yes, and vitality, whichever one it is that I died again.
Vitality, strength, dexterity, intelligence, fifth one.
Yeah, you want the one that ups your like equipment load, because you're always going to be having heavier armor. and heavier weapons.
Basically, the souls are my currency, huh?
Yep.
Ah, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
They're your currency for everything in this game.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
Phew. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm going to die. Run away! Run away! These guys are quick.
Well, I need about 30 souls, so I think it goes to hunt around what's nearby.
Yeah, I gotta get up to 1,000 souls just to up get my next level. Backstab bonus. So I can run up here and get my souls and get the hell out of here before the guy changes. Souls, run away. I got enough to go level up.
Yeah, I kind of want to work on my weapon before I move on to the next area. Any point I can get to my advantage would be nice.
I can see me spending a lot of hours on this game.
Same here, man. I do like how I can easily kick around a mangled body, though. I do get a little amusement out of that. I was like, oh yeah, I can kick you with ease. You're not heavy at all.
Level up. What should I level up? Attunement's not gonna really do much. Oh man. Intelligence doesn't really up my FP though. But it ups my magic.
these guys would do.
Alright, can I up my...
Get my sword up to the thing and then head to the other area.
Reinforced weapon.
Man, but you weren't kidding that this game is
yes,
hard.
I can reinforce
I've never really played a Dark Souls game and this one definitely got me.
They're hard games, but they're
fun.
Yeah,
I noticed that. No, they're fun.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
The fun comes in the exploration and the hard.
Humble handmaid of the shrine.
Just the exploration of the world.
Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes,
no!
I'm... Pleasure, I am but weapon. I've lots, and yes, Ashen One has as I want.
Okay, purchase items.
On this thing does not work that well.
Yeah,
well,
Ashen One, be sure.
Ah, tis good to what needs.
Time to travel. I think I'm gonna call it quits here because I don't want to spend another hour in this game right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna be calling it quits here shortly because I'm just kind of rehashing over the same area over and over.
Yeah.
Which is just what I expected anyway. But...
All right, well, take it easy. If you call off tomorrow, I understand.
Yeah. Have a good one, man.
Alright, everybody. kind of ditch you guys, but I'm gonna be honest, I was checking the stream and there was only like one of us here. One of them gave me crap because I bought this game on the PS4, not on Xbox, but you know what, it doesn't matter. So, without further ado, thanks for watching me massively fail here in Dark Souls. I'll definitely be coming back to this game, don't you worry. I may not be in the same place as I was. This isn't Zelda Wednesday by any means, so, yeah. See you guys later.